What about the boy? What happened to him?
He was ignored. Blamed for the mother's death.
You were close to him? Why isn't he in any of the reports? I've seen them both now. Anna and Robert.
I don't believe in that kind of thing. But if I did, here'd be just a place for it.